Here's a doe that's been a favorite at the gazoo for, oh golly, she must be 15 years old now. You can see she definitely passed her prime. It's spring now and her winter coat still hasn't fallen out. And that's very typical of an older animal. They tend to shed out slower than the younger ones. She only has a couple teeth left now, and she's a little thin, but she's still able to maintain her weight. In fact, this year she surprised us and she gave birth to two beautiful twins, and she's raised them both very well. Thank you.